Dairy Milk. This amazing shop. Thank you.
That's it.
What's it gonna be? Alright,
fasten up then,
Jack. That can't be right. It's fixed.
Like, fuck, like, mother like son.
I'm not bossy. That's wrong.
Okay, that's it.
Right, we are in, what's this museum called? Streetlight. So we are in the Streetlight Museum. These old things here. Now look at how old that is. Wow. Look at that. And they've even they've made it look like it's.
Are you filming that lighting?
I'm sure like aren't films. But you didn't know that, did you? It's a 5-engine. Let's just have a look how old this wheel is. Really old.
Up and down.
Wow. 1960. Look at that. I really like that. So they designed a mini car after this. So this is not actually a real car, this is just fake and made out of scraps. So. I really like this. There's different routes and stuff. Don't know. Look at that old man.
The old tramp. Look at the little seats on the top.
Look at that.
I'm not on the side, like stairs.
Wow. That is just. That's just absolutely amazing. When do you see one of these? Look at that. Wow.
Oh my god, look.
You that squanny?
I don't think so.
Look at that. Lower deck. This is so old, I really do like how they look. This looks absolutely amazing. Look. I know it. This was the mini model version of it.
Shut up!
You'll be cutting and my mum's sneezing all over my recording, so. you can go in this.
Let's see what it is for you. How do you know that?
Look at this statue.
He was the curator at Hull Museums between 1994 to... He was responsible. He was responsible for collecting all this, what's in here. This is him. He was responsible for collecting this museum stuff.
Lovely.
Thanks to him. Go on
here. Look at
all aboard, you can go on
here. Come
on then.
Well, have a look at this first. Look at that.
Oh, it's like rum. Remember
rum? That is really nice.
Going into the car gallery and the railway gallery. Now we're going into the car gallery.
Right, car gallery.
This is a 1901 Marshall. Wow.
Look at that. 1899 motor.
Wagonette.
Yeah.
A few motor cars being built what were designed like horse-drawn vehicles, but they had an engine fitted. So they've just got that design.
Well, all
oh my god, look at this.
D.
Quadricycle. Oh my god, you can get four people on it, can't you? Can you?
Four people on that, you're joking.
Oh, I don't think so. They were the most popular motor vehicles of the D-Day tricycle off a rail across the promotion, the top speed was limited for carrying passengers. This could have a passenger seat mounted in front for the driver. Passenger seat is missing on this one. I don't know then.
White.
Stanhope steam car.
Okay. Ah, that's nice, isn't it?
They had a range of about 12 miles before they needed to take more water.
Just now, but I bet this was like a state of arc at the time, weren't it?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I read on the internet that it's small, but I don't think it's small. What's that? Tandem.
Mm.
Two people, this bike, where two people can. It's awesome.
Now look at this one more.
Feet, doesn't it? It's not sure. But no, exactly. Why would you? Unless you have it to put some luggage in or something.
Well, anyway, they didn't think they did.
Just chucked it away,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah.
Sure.
Their bike at home, what she's using is a. What is it?
It's a new Hudson.
New Hudson, which was made across the river in them days.
Oh, right.
She got it for passing her.
Really cool. Oh, Mum, it's a. 1907. Mama, look, in her postman bat. Wow. Oh, look at that one there, 18. Wow.
Steam train.
Cool.
Can you go on that one?
Can you go on here? Right, we're going to go on this one right here.
On this one?
Piece of history here, right here.
Can I look at yourself in there?
Wow.
Look
at this. This is so cool.
Come on.
Let's look at the terminus. Everybody off now, please. Come on, let's be having you.
That's
good, isn't it?
So,
oh,
awesome.
Oh,
right, I'm going to shoot some target here, and I'm very professional at this, and I can do this really good. Watch this, I'm going to get this target right here. Bam!
It's nice! I've seen it before.
Right, let's have a look at this video.
You know what you're doing.
There's loads of spare parts here.
Danny, look at this.
So this is rendering a
foot. Some bicycles.
I look at, so, what they're called now. Those things where they build swords on and stuff.
That's awesome.
Mini
match. Shouldn't
have that. Oh, look at this one.
actually play on them, don't I?
So what's tonight then? Birthday party?
Yeah, birthday party.
It's a good job you're still scouting tonight,
isn't it?
Oh, that scares me, that. Oh my God, let me put 20p in. That scared everyone.
Wow.
I'm allowed to do it today. Honestly, that scares me. Should we put it on and film it?
Yeah.
Don't film it yet.
No.
Try it, bud. It's really cute.
Do you
like
this?
12.
Okay. Okay. That light's come on up there.
But I'm still teasing him in a minute.
This is very exciting, this. We put 20p in this machine and like nothing's happening.
I always have another drink.
I can't get it in.
I'm moving them.
Wow.
The skeletons are going to move soon. Look, skeletons are moving. They're back. That skeleton's got to move in that wheel. This is all good. This is exciting back in the day, then. It's exciting stuff, isn't it? Keep going. Great, cut it. Oh, something's going out of ground.
Going back in.
Is that it, or is there else? Oh, he's having another drink, though, eh?
Is that it?
Watch it!
I've had enough of him! Wow, old dairy milk.
And old milk tray, look at milk tray boxes.
Have a look at that old lamppost. Oh, that is cool.
Look at this bag.
Oh, you can go in there. I bet you love this bit, don't you? You like stuff like this, don't you?
Yeah, it's really cool, isn't it? Oh, look, the vegetables. Oh, look where they kept the brush heads on that thing. Lots of grinding, don't you? Where you grind stuff up.
Oh, Mum, look how cool that is. look at all the videos and stuff. God, look at that.
Dad, like.
Mum, I'm going behind there. Look at I'm going down here. It's like Harry Potter, isn't it?
Have a look. Look at the numbers. They're not numbers, they're Roman numerals. Mm. You see them? What's this behind you? Look. Look at all the things. Look. The things what they used to have in those.
Chemists.
Look at these machines.
Look at that. No, look. Look at that. Wow. Hello. I know I'm messing about. Yeah, we've been past there. Mom, oh, I'm missing something. Look at this shop box. Wow, cool. Are we going up here? Oh, wow. Is it all top? Now he's sent back to which time he got. We're all set to receive them next day. Oh my god, it's dark. Shit! I thought somebody would have. Ah!
That's awesome.
I'm filming it, aren't I? I'm filming it. Oh, oh my god.
It's a seat. We're down to these stairs, Danny. Well, not to get. Goods in the hole.
Look at that. Look at that fur. Look at bananas.
Look. Tiny little model.
I can't believe, I'm struggling to believe that this is free, to be honest. Oh, look at accuracy on that guy, man.
I'm just take photos now.
Penguins are worship. What do you think of that?
It's amazing.
Alright, we're on the coach going to hump the deep, all around some museums, so yeah. Only an hour and a half journey. Last night was 7 hours, so that's pretty good. Mum's just looking for some horrible things on the newspaper. So yeah, hopefully it's nice weather today, and yeah, John Kay, you smelly girl.
Alright.
Is it's the other side of that, and you're this side of it. You can jump on that actually. I'll give you a card. Oh no, you're going to walk from here, aren't you?
I'll give you a card anyway, that. Though. Right, we're at the deep. Finally, we've got here. We're in the hole. We're going to go and have a look at the water now. And we're going to have a look at that shark statue that I've been to many times. So. Noticed that.
And I think they have music as well now over Humber Bridge as well, don't they?
There was
that, what is it?
I've heard that it wasn't the best sailing.
Can you see it?
Look at, man, look how much I can zoom in. Look, look at that. Yeah. I know. Trying to get that. Person right here. There's expeditions with this car talking about all the shells and stuff. So yeah. Sure, alright, but it was kind of boring. So you know. Got some other buildings here. I really like home.
Yeah. I can smell pizza.
Mum can smell pizza. Oh wait a minute, Mum. We've got the submarine here. Don't leave me.
Hey.
Yeah. Don't fuck with jellyfish this last time.
That's one of the things that we put in here in the squid. So look. likes attention.
Do you want to go to Adam? I'm going to follow Nathan. I'll join you when you're ready.
something else we need to know? Do you find out what we are?
Oh!
Are you watching my camera?
I think you
can do. Look at that. Well, nobody's coming, we can have a bit more time.
No.
If you watch my camera.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Oh, look.
Watch.
Jump in, please jump in. Just jump in now. Oh, what's he gonna do? Is he gonna jump? Yep.
Don't go in there.
Up it. Little gang of penguins. This footage is amazing. Do you want to come on?
Look at that fish. It's on his side. It's on his back, look. That fish doesn't look well. That fish is not well. Is it? That fish there, doesn't it look? Should we tell him, look, doesn't it look? You see? It's not very well.
No, but it's a pretty cool fish.
I can't believe that footage arrived.
Look at that big fish over there, see
it?
Oh, look at that one, though. See it?
Oh, yeah, that one's got a baby. You know that one there? John, that's the dad one protecting. You see? And that's the mum. Look, watch. Can you see? See it underneath?
What's coming back, Mum?
Look, stingray.
Oh, wow. Look at that. That stingray's going up, going all the way up.
Come on, stand in front of me.
Oh my God.
right down into the bottom. And then right up to the top where the surface is. Plus, as we're going around, we're kind of winding around the outside, getting different views.
Look at that.
I know. But look, you can see some people in the bottom going through that tunnel.
Yeah, I like that.
Oh, it's coming. Where? It looks like it.
So it's gone away that way. So you're on the other way.
Yeah.
Can you see it? Can you see the top bit there?
Oh yeah, wow. I need it to come closer. I can't zoom in that far. But tentacles, even they're not tentacles. What am I on about? Looks like a stone, doesn't it?
Well, it's short last time.
No, isn't it? Thank you.
So there were two last time.
Let's look at my camera quick. So weird that fish, isn't it?
I'm going to go to God, it's not a good idea, that.
What?
Big airy starfish.
No, that'd
be good to music.
Don't, Mama. I'm putting that on Facebook, so you just embarrass yourself. Yeah, did you hear that, people of Facebook? Oh, jellyfish amazing.
Yeah, it looks like they're dancing to music, don't it?
No, it didn't, Mum, that's just you.
I think it's matching this music.
Look at them,
jellyfish. Yeah? Baby.
Well, can I have a footage? See it?
Jellyfish.
Mummy!
Come here!
I can't do the
thing! Yeah! That's just the jellyfish. That's just what they feed on, the jellyfish.
No, we've just been to the jellyfish. See my camera, Mum?
Mm, it's good. It's a bit dark.
Did you get many of me?
Yeah, it's a bit dark though.
Stop it. Mama.
Oh, look at how he's
going away.
Look at that!
That
white one!
Look at
that white one!
Oh, honey, look! Beautiful, beautiful. You've got a good life, these fish, haven't you?
So much about.
It's now.
Snipe fish would be
big noses. And there's little crones in there as well, common crones.
It's up top, look.
Oh, it's a crone. And that's your snipe fish. No, there's some of them as well, look. Crones, done it.
Mm-hmm. Look, look, he's there, look.
Is that a crone up there? Where's the crones?
Well, look, come on, look at it coming towards us, quick.
Oh, that's good, isn't it? Good footage, that.
Look at that. Hello.
It's downwards,
don't it? It's a lobster.
Where?
Behind that.
Oh, no, I didn't see it. Cool.
Sorry.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it just says there's lobster and then these are called sand smelt.
Sand smelt.
That's what it says.
No, they're good.
And a common lobster. I'd like to know what they are.
Oh.
Is it real? They see through.
Black box?
Yeah.
I think it's
like. Look.
So where's the centipede? The centipede must eat that. So where's the centipede, anybody? Can you see anything with lots of legs? No, you can't touch the camera.
And it says, look, morning. Lord, can't be wet. Can it really? So, yeah. Better go to the next bit.
Aww, look at that.
I need to perform, so that would be a wonderful one. That look lovely, doesn't it?
Look at that.
They're sleeping or something. Oh, look at this one here.
She's having a nap. Oh, look at her most studying line though.
Come on. And that
was
like, oh,
bring it
on.
Oh, look at
it. Oh, it's looking
at it. Why are they all standing in a line? No, look. Look, there's one up on that ice thing, look.
Which one?
That one. Oh, wow, look at that one, that old man, isn't it? He's looking at that one, look. Look, that one's having a baby. He's looking at that one.
To get so higher, what's that water going to be going?
It's like the human.
Kim, look at my chest.
That's a man, isn't it, that one? Male, that one. It's got to be male, that one. The girls with the red bands on the girls and the green lines.
I don't know how they tell each other apart, to be honest. You know, in their society?
Yeah.
The Emperor, isn't it, Mum? The Emperor. Oh,
the Emperor Penguin.
Can I see that, though? Not just fashion photography. I get in a flat. Oh, I must have.
Look right at the top. Look on my camera.
Oh, you're that red thing?
Yeah. It's a scorpion.
Yeah. Mum think of these?
There's two more there. And there's two more at the top.
Hissing cockroaches.
There's one there, all over. I feel itchy.
Sniffing fish.
Yeah, it's... Yeah, look.
Just see if we...
See that one?
I think it's a pufferfish.
Yeah.
Here. I'm only missing a duck.
There's a devil crab or something in one of them. Dog shit.
Oh,
oh, look at that. It's like slithers, isn't it?
Oh, well, I like snakes.
Oh, look at that. It's like cool and all looking.
So do these snakes live in water then? Read if they play this. See, it's massive.
It's a tree snake.
Oh, let's look at the piranha. Let's see if we can get these turtles.
Yeah,
but I think they like stay at the surface, not come down.
Yes!
Oh, look at that. Do,
do, do, do. Oh, what's that up there? Look at that bigger shark. You see it?
Oh, oh! That went swordfish, right?
No, it was a massive shark.
Oh, there's a shark down there. T-Turtle, look at Turtle, quick! Turtle just came from up there. Look at the mum! Mum! Oh, yes! Look at that!
Oh, that's a nice close up shark!
Yes! Oh, that good dad.
See, my mum!
Can you see him?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is! Turtle! It's coming now! There it is!
Got it!
Yes! Oh, look at that! See it?
Yeah. Oh. Mum, what's that big thing there? Yeah. Mum, look at this big thing coming in quick.
What is it? Yeah.
Come in.
There we go.
Right, have a look
as
she's going up.
Well,
there
she
is.
There you go. There'll be a short pause in your journey to the surface, so that you can enjoy the view. We hope you have enjoyed your visit to the deep.
Oh,
there he is.
Yes.
That's
a
nice.
There you are. How
fantastic.
Get a good shot.
Yeah. Wow, he smiled at you as well.
Okay. Yes. Perfect. That. Brilliant.
Is it good that I got you?
Yeah, let's get a turtle. How's the one
then? Two green ones. They're endangered as well.
There's
these.
One, there's one.
Turtle, Mum, turtle, quick.
Oh,
look
at that. Wow. So that was what I was waiting for, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You
didn't want to come in, you see, did you? No. And I said, no, but.
We're in the gift shop. I think we're going to get this for my mum's friend.
So
we're just looking for all this, but you know.
What do you think?
I think we're getting this. New thing, isn't it? Why is it brown, isn't it? The sea's a bit
moved off.
There's a turtle here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, there's
definitely
two. I bet one of them's up there and one at
home. It's fun, This is a submarine.
Submarine.
Sing it, love. Sing that song to me.
We are here in the yellow submarine.
I think that's
the
way to do it. Sorry, my bag's full.
Hello. So this is a submarine. I'm just gonna record it, like. So yet another one of these cars again, but this time it's got a different picture in it.
It's got a
car in there.
When you can see the photo.
Right, we're leaving the deep. What was over there? Now it's a big. We're going across to some. We're going over here. It's a very, very big bridge. I really don't know where I'm going. I'm just following mum. So yeah, we're just gonna keep on going. And there's a car coming, so I just better hurry up and go. Yeah, that's mum. She's not very happy at the moment. So.
Alright.
So let's just embarrass her by putting on camera. Look how awkward she is. Yeah, she just wants to go out of here.
To go yet.
So Gateway, we're gonna probably go to that
hometown.
Church. Right, we're gonna go there. Yeah, so we're just gonna carry on making it up that way, I suppose. So. Don't know. Oh look, my battery's low now. Rondy's like mud banks here, and these old boats. I kind of want to go in it, to be honest, and explore it. I think that'd be pretty cool, but you know, I don't want to risk it. These mud banks.
Where are we going? That's pretty much it.
Does somebody actually have it on it then? But are they supposed to get it off land?
I don't know. Is it going to that
land? Hello? Oh, is that, that's from Austin Carriage, that?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, well, look at that.
Can we go in there?
Yeah, look at that. Well, 100 years ago, that. It's taking a photo, aren't we? thingy museum, isn't it? Like a prop museum thing. Can I pull up? Hey, Mum. Can I?
Come on. That's good, isn't it? Maybe that's a long barrel of that, or that is.
Look at that, Cusper.
Wow. These are cold.
Oh, yeah, old. Oh, cool, isn't it?
Look at this.
Oh, wow.
Really
good day. Look at that old sword.
I love this. It's busy, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Look at all of those. Oh, wow.
Whoa.
What's that? It's a real cemetery.
Yeah. Sit this way.
Hello. What can I say? It's been a great day. I'm in a Roman museum. It's absolutely brilliant.
Just waiting for my mum now. I just really like how it looks. I think it looks brilliant. Hopefully you'll enjoy these videos.
Yes, maybe I will. Julia does complain about the journey of the Holy Land.
Hello. Mum, I don't think you realise how old these are. These are from 400 and 600 AD. Look AD. Oh, cool.
Even
they're the real ones in the glass,
aren't they? Yeah. Oh, look at this. Beautiful. What used to be? Like Game of Thrones and that.
This is
all like
this. Well, leather goods. Yeah.
Cool.
Wow.
Collection of objects from the travelling chest, which are used at an anti-slavery meeting, and this was evidence. That kind of stuff, isn't it?
Look at this.
I'm a good man, weren't I?
Yeah.
Sardines, you see?
No. This is a marble statue of him.
Good day. My name
is Changed
again.
That's in Mama.
The old place. The house back the old
room. Looks to be in the room. Oh, that's interesting. That was his Bible. Family Bible.
Family Bible.
That's not, isn't it? Isn't it?
That's
not, isn't it?
That's
not,
isn't
it?
What's this?
Look at that. We're in Hull, is this a town, whatever? Yeah, we're in here. I'm just going to go to Weatherspoons. Thank you.